Hey, my name is Daniel, and currently 2 days out on the 2015 Hikeothon, and I'm just testing out my equipment right now, as you can see back there. Currently, I have about 60 pounds of equipment on, and I've gone about 5 miles so far. But the reason why I'm doing the Hikeothon on Friday, it's going to be a 250-mile traverse from Connecticut to New Hampshire. The reason why I'm doing it is I'm trying to raise proceeds to end sexual abuse and domestic violence through the organization of HopeWorks. They're an outstanding organization that helps survivors of sexual assault and domestic violence. And if you would like to and you haven't been able to yet, you can still donate to my GoFundMe. And I will be closing that May 30th, because that's when I'll probably be done with the hike. And I just want to say thank you so much for all your support. And it's going to be a great hike. Really looking forward to it. And it's going to an amazing cause. Thank you.